Go ye therefore, and teach all nations, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. In the last 100 years, the Church has spent more on missions than in the previous 19 centuries. But what fruit have we seen for this massive investment? Western nations are increasingly hostile to a shrinking Christian Church, and while Christianity has grown numerically in the developing world, it has had little godly influence on the nations. The gospel is as powerful as always, but it has been reduced and misdirected from the teaching of the nations to saving individual souls. Something needs to change if missionary giving is to bear fruit. Hi, I'm Nathan Conkey. I'm an ESL teacher and more at the Pierre Viret Learning Center in Puebla, Mexico. I've worked and trained with Wycliffe Bible translators as a computer support specialist in the UK, Europe, and West Africa for several years. I'm a trained ESL teacher and have taught in Christian institutions in Ireland, Ethiopia, and Korea. I run a website dedicated to Christian education for poor and marginalized children, and was looking for another interviewee when I discovered Roger Oliver and Vision Mexico. 2 months later, I was working alongside Roger in Puebla, Mexico. What fruit has Vision Mexico and the Learning Center produced? Let me introduce Maria. She's a single mum who looks after her young sister and young son. Both children face bullying and dangerous influences in state school. She withdrew them from this school and enrolled them in the Learning Center, which gives her a steady job as a cook. The children are now safe from bullying and are blossoming intellectually, morally, and spiritually. My burden is to help serve families like these, to give them an alternative to existing schools, which are 1. Dangerous, spiritually, morally, and intellectually, 2. Fail to prepare them for life, and 3. May be out of reach of parents financially. Vision Mexico, together with the Learning Center, is dedicated to the Great Commission to the nations. Vision Mexico's goal is building the intellectual foundations for the future Christian civilization in Mexico. It translates key Christian culture-building books and publishes culture-building articles. I help Vision Mexico with videos every month, but my main work is teaching English in the Learning Center. The Learning Center is a family-based homeschool collective that teaches from kindergarten to secondary and will soon offer university courses as well. We teach children holistically to live productive Christian lives. In addition, we give monthly parents' schools dealing with key topics such as business, education, family issues, and more. We are also working with parents and businesses in the US to support and develop family enterprises. In short, I am in a strategic role with a mission committed to the Great Commission, the whole gospel to the nation, family by family. In the words of David Livingstone, we are for Christianity, commerce, and civilization. I receive no salary for my work in the Learning Center and am entirely dependent on donations from mission-minded Christians. I have made a 5-year commitment to working with the Learning Center. I need to raise $2,000 per month for my rent, food, flights, and other necessities. In addition, to meet relocation expenses, furnishing an apartment and more, a further $2,000 one-off sum is required. If you believe in the Great Commission and want to support my work with Vision Mexico and the Pierre Viret Learning Center, you can make a regular or one-time donation to the work. If you're in the US, you can give here, cten.org, that's cten.org/Roger Oliver, and clicking donate. If you're outside the US, go to lrnteach.com/give for my bank details, or to give instantly by PayPal. Thanks for listening. Your contribution really can make a difference.